Just a quick note, everyone. I thought I would add this video in. I just ordered some new Neos, and everyone knows how Neos can spread diseases. Bacterial infections, fungal infections, what have you. So, anything I use to touch any of these new shrimp I am using. The scissors I use to open the bag. Oh, ow. Very, very hot. This. Use the acclimate them and the net I use to catch them with. And the specimen containers.
Oh, God. Dang it.
Like I said, it's very, very frickin' hot.
Oh, God.
Alright. We'll get on this one now. Any bad jujus that come with them, that may have come with any new critters you get, you should kill them. You can use vinegar, bleach, but I have 5 people that live in my house, so that means I turn my hot water heater pretty high so I don't run out of hot water. So my water's hotter than hell. And it's plenty hot enough to disinfect. Alright, I thought I'd throw that in there. Thank you all for watching. Bye.